Let us try wolf form. Don't worry about it, Midna. Everything will be fine. We just have to persevere!
She just watches you go in.
Well, at least the enemies don't respawn. Okay. So our dilemma is I have to get over there, and there's probably some puzzle piece or some area that I gotta get to. I just haven't seen it yet. Can I hook to this? Oh. Well, that actually made- oh yeah, okay. Yeah, no, that was a simple solution. I saw that. I saw it very early on. I looked at it with the hook shot and everything, and I said, no, that probably isn't something I can jump to. The reason for that was just some mental lapse. Just a mental lapse. Some part of me said, nah, that wouldn't work. Oh god. We've used those before, but only once, and I fell into a ditch because I don't have the upgrade to the hookshot. So I'm just gonna blame the water temple. Alright. Ooh, chain! Whoa, skeleton monster! Well, this is interesting! Broke! He broke! Think any about it! Oh, he's gonna die. Wow. Hey, that's unexpected. I don't like fighting sand. Hey, this place is ready. Why is there so much quicksand? Would it even be quicksand at this point? Isn't quicksand like a disruption of just like stuff underneath all the sand? You know, like water or some crazy shit, not just, oh, well, here's a lot of sand. Let's get crazy. Oh, no, no, no. No! Link! I don't want you to roll into the sand. I want you to grab this. There we go. So we can get out of here. Hopefully this isn't a timed thing. Okay! Oh great, a key. I don't have a key. I'll have to find it. Ooh! What is this? Oil! Wow! We haven't been using our lantern all that much, and now it's just like, oh, by the way, just get free oil. We don't care anymore. Oh, well, that was easy. What's the catch? Why? Oh, God. Oh, no! Oh, no, 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 no! Lantern! Aha! Aha! Aha, that's why they give you oil. So much oil. So you don't get devoured by all these beetles, huh? I don't know how much damage they do. They actually can't... Nope, nope, they can get up here! That's so fucking scary. It's like your worst fucking nightmare. You just go to Egypt and suddenly just the mummy happens to you. Oh yeah, you're being eaten from the inside out. No! Okay. Okay, spooky place. What are you gonna do about it? Oh, bring out skeletons. I can hit them. But I might sink into the ground first.
Who else wants to fight me in the darkness?
Oh, hey! Torch spot. Light that up. Maybe there's other ones. I need to open up a puzzle door. Hey! So I don't just fight the army of the undead forever. But that does sound like a hero duty to do. Link, we need you to just murder all these skeletons forever for all time. They just keep coming back. They're just stupid. All right, but only because you asked so nicely. Aha! Just so I can save myself the effort later on, if a whole shitload of beetles comes out. Well, those were obviously not, like, human skeletons. Oh, they're back. Yeah, I'm gone. Bye. Those were, like, human skeletons. Those are weird. I don't even know what you can call them. I don't think we were being attacked by goat people. Hey! The giant open door! No! Please stop extinguishing what probably is opening the door right now. Why can't I just come in here and fuck with the prison? No, you gotta have a synchronized brag dance now? Oh, I'm gonna eat you guys. As Wolf Link. Because that's obviously what's necessary. I can't see you right now, but I'll get to you. Bam! Wolf Link, what's up? How? Whoa, whoa! This thing looks a little bit scarier than I thought it was going to. I thought it was just gonna be like another Poe. Oh, but I did get a piece of Poe's soul. That's good. And one of the fires should light back up. Or just burn me. Yeah, no, it just goes back right to where it was. So I had to find three Poes throughout the dungeon. They really like the, like, rules of three, man. Forget the scent of Ilya and learn a new smell? How dare you? I could never forget the smell of Ilya. Gosh. Okay. We need to know her smell. Alright. Fine. Yeah, it'll help me figure where they went. One went down here. Can I just dig him out? Oh, that's convenient. I might as well stay in wolf form. Anything that I normally can attack, I can take out with just, you know, biting them. And I don't have to sit there and try and transform when other shit is going down. Is that another ghost? No, it's just a flying skull! Why is there a flying skull? Anybody else want to come out here and try and fly? I'll break you all! You need to self-defense yourself, come on! Didn't work. I think I'm gonna have to push this. Yeah, look at that! Ooh! Nope, wait, hold on now, what are you doing here? You're fucking huge! Can I just go about and just fuck you up? Oh god. He's like the Redead in Wind Waker! No! He screeches to stop my attacks! But it doesn't matter if I'm not directly in front of him. Oh, hey, key! Don't know where it goes, but like I said last time, rather find the key first. Don't have to worry about it then. Alright. Oh, it only goes between two different places? Okay. At least this particular one. Alright. Is there a locked door here? We don't see one, but I can just go over to this side. Open the door! Thanks, Midna! Rats, come on, man. Those used to be other people, and you're just sitting there eating them. I like how we can't have, like, a nice conversation with them. They're the animal world equivalent of the monsters. They're being unreasonable and just attacking you on sight. Or maybe they're just straight up evil. Not exactly sure which. Yeah. I gotta spin this around! It's so nice that Midna does all these things for us when I'm a wolf. Open the door! Unlock the door! Alright. Oh no! No, 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 no! Come on! Why? And it's back alive, or it's got a different buddy. Whatever. Whatever. Just gotta make sure I don't throw myself in there again. Whoa, what the fuck? Why are there giant spikes coming out of the ground? Oh my god. Okay. That's interesting. Yeah, I wouldn't want to go through this room as Wolf Link. No siree. Although, with that said, it seems like I gotta go Wolf Link just to get up these walls. Right? Can Wolf Link not jump up these walls? I thought he had a higher jump height than that. Okay. Well. Can I drag this? Aha! I don't have to worry about anything now. Ooh, hello. I guess this is now a shortcut for me if I want to get across this area. Don't want to go across the sand and get stabby-stabbed? Well, we got you covered, buddy! Why am I gonna do this, is the better question. Those are gonna, like, run me over. Oh, shit. You try to pussy out of this, boy? You need to stay up here and get smacked by the spikes! Oh, come on! Maybe I just have to hold it and not actually yank it back, but it keeps kind of going back when I yank it out. Nope, you do have to pull it out. Jeez. So that means I have to push this across so that way I don't sit there and keep on falling. Gotcha. Okay. It's a simple puzzle. As long as I don't get, like, rammed by the thing sitting to my left. Just attracting all my attention. Why is it here? What is it gonna do to us eventually? Are we good? Oh, god damn it. Alright, so it's timed. Just had to make sure. That's why I let it sit there for a while before I did anything. So if I want to get a move on, then hurry. Before I get squashed. Ow, shit. Nope, hold your fucking horses. And not horse. Okay. Just have to see if that was a more effective strategy than running all the way across. It doesn't really fully look like it, but maybe, yep, we can make the leap. Gotcha. Oh, fuck yeah, I want the flaming skull to come down here. Okay, I'll just have to do this hard. Come on, hit me up! dodged it, you little bastard! What is this?
Oh.
I was hoping it was like, say something. Like, oh, here lies buried one of the most fucked up individuals in the entire land. Burned his entire village down, and then proceeded to just, like, slice up every single little kitten he could find. And then I'd be sitting there going, wow, this guy was messed up. I'm glad he was sent here and killed. A dangerous individual? Oh, I spin him around. And what do we find? The door can't open because I don't have the key yet. Got you. But an area that might have that key. Ow! 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 You didn't even get a chance, man. You didn't even get a chance to be like, no, 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 please. You stop attacking me. I have a yell attack that makes you get stunned. I hope you enjoy me eating your face. What? No. Please let me eat your face. I've been waiting a long time for this. Ow. Really? What the hell is that sound? Is that the Poe? The soul? Uh-oh. We got a redead! Yeah, I don't know if I want to fight that among everything else, so I'll just be here. Please don't smack me! Okay, let's do something dangerous. Oh god, no, don't hit me! Ah, god, wow, alright, you actually, I was really fully stunned there. No! You're not supposed to do that! Just fuck it. These are the wrong enemies to use draw on. I just wanted to be cool. So I hear whatever the fuck is inside of here. Probably have to like open up the box or spin the box around. I like the soundtrack. It's so pleasant in the background. Oh, wow. I didn't actually expect that to be in there because... Oh, Jesus. Because it was a very small box. Oh, Jesus! They're piling on me! I've got ghost rats trying to consume my soul! Get the hell off of me, you stupid... God! Why won't they get off of me? They're not, like, hurting me, at least. They're just super slowing me down. Seriously? The fuck? Well, this is my life now. Just me and my five rat buddies. Fall off! Get off of me! The fuck! There you go! What the fuck? I did that multiple times. Third time's a charm? Maybe I just didn't have the full attack charged up. Fuck if I know. Oh, hey! Now I don't have to worry about it being time. Because we're in the proper place. Actually, this is the other room. Never mind. I didn't mean to fall down here, but I mean, I'll take it. Can I push this down? I can only push this down. The question is... Oh god, is there more down here? Oh, whoa, god, Jesus. Is this a spawn room? No. I've never been here. Oh, I'm so lost. Wait, hold up, let me go to the other room. Aha! That's why I'm lost! So we opened up a shortcut to a direction we had never done, or we had never gone. Got you. And then from here, we do push it all the way down as far as possible so I can go along the edge. Oh, it even has a little stopping point. Grab. I am Wolf Link, and we'll get across this valiantly. Okay. You get on out of here, little Tremor. I'm not trying to deal with you right now. Ooh, treasure! Surprise Midna stamp. I think that might be the only stamp I appreciate. Alright. So that wouldn't squash me, right? Good. I couldn't see the shadow properly. I could probably jump from here. Yeah, here we go. All the way back to safety! So I don't just get stranded and die forever. Oh god. Hey there, friend! You can't bite me. You must continue to dwell within the sand. Please continue to dwell within the sand. Oh my god. Didn't even get squished? Man, that's a ripoff. Well, he's my new buddy, so I'm bringing him along with me. I just wanted to kill him. Hey, that guy looks sketchy. It even locks me in the room with him. Hi, dude. You got a nice, like, thing you got going on there with a little horn. That's cool. What? No, that can't be right. You can't be dead already. I only hit you, like, a couple of times. There you go. I need a challenge! Okay. I bomb him! That's a good idea. Here you go. Nope, you're supposed to stay dead until then. But I'll make sure to work on it for next time. He's just dead! He didn't even get, like, put into a down state. Nope, just poof! Oh, by the way, the door's open. Ooh, the fuck's going on here? That's a really cool looking statue for the prisoner? I don't know. Maybe it's just a really cool badass, like, jailer. And the jailer is the key. Okay. Okay! How about I just keep lighting these up, huh? Oh, that's not gonna work. Well. I can handle this! Ooh! It opened a door. Is there a pattern to these? If I do like... Okay, I just want to light up all of them to satisfy myself. But it might have totally been a thing where I had to get the right pattern in order to open the door, or else I just keep on getting attacked over and over. Fuck if I know! Never been here. Uh-oh. This is totally gonna be the room where we fight Lepo. There you are. Huh? Yes, I see. Oh no, you're splitting into multiple copies. Wait. No. Aha! It worked! Damn it, stop going through walls. I know you're ghosts, but this is really rude. Ow. Knocked me out of my senses. That's funny. Interesting. Aha! I got him! So I was supposed to wait for him to, like, attack me. And then I was gonna be able to get him. But I was just, like, really overzealous. Gives me another chance to learn his scent! But I'm good. I already did. I accepted this earlier. I wonder if all the thing, like, the children scent and Ilya scent, are, like, the items that did that, were still on the ground. Like, can I just relearn the thing later on if I need to? Will they get taken again and I have to, like, find out where they are with those things again? That'd be pretty friggin' ridiculous, actually. Let's see. Hey? I guess I'm supposed to just drop down? But I see that door. And they wouldn't just make a door there unless they wanted me to go through it, right? Shishmina, I think. Okay. I don't think we're gonna get much out of this location at the moment. So I'm just gonna leave. Over there! Save myself some trouble. There might have been something else I left back there in the last room, but I'll be roaming back and forth through these areas anyways. Hey, look! Another chest, along with scary skeleton things. Oh, Jesus. Get back up faster, Link. If they want to get away, let them. Well, I mean, I say that, but I just immediately grabbed one. Get over here! Ooh. Is it the map? Ah! I was wondering why I got the dungeon, or like, I got the compass already. And I'm like, usually I get the dungeon map and then the compass. It's because I missed this. Okay. Now I have a little bit of extra help in figuring out where the hell I'm supposed to go. Well, obviously I can't go into the main chamber just yet. Maybe. Maybe I missed something over here. Ooh, hey, another chest. Kara, please stop spazzing. Yay! I'm so close to having another heart. Oh, wait, no, wait, hold up. I gotta wait for them to come back up. Right? I mean, they wouldn't just leave me stranded over here. So having to slowly walk my way across, that would be silly. Okay. So, let me check the basement out real quick, because you have basement one and then you have basement two. And this is like the only thing as basement one. So either I have to like drop down into basement two from somewhere, or basement one has the door. Leads the way, you know? I mean, it is like right under here, or maybe I just get dropped down in general. I don't really know. Oh my god, it's Uko. I mean, I know she's in every single dungeon. Oh my god, it's Uko.